Hi, I'm Dan Kreitz, Director of Internet Communications here at CPAmerica International. And as you may already know, we're getting ready to build a new headquarters here in Gainesville, Florida. But what you may not know is why. And the answer is quite simple. We're growing, and we're continuing to grow. And that's good news. But the bad news is the building we moved into almost 14 years ago can no longer support the growth that we need in order to continue our goals of improving through sharing. And that's why today I'll be taking you on a sneak peek inside our current headquarters to give you an idea of just how crowded things have gotten. Now, CPAmerica moved into this building back in 1986, and at that time only occupied half the space with four employees supporting a network of 26 member firms. Since then, our network has grown to include 70 member firms and 30 employees, but unfortunately, we've only been able to expand into the other half of this building. In short, we've lost almost 50% of our office space per person, forcing us to cram two, sometimes three people into the same space, even the same desk.
Two out of three.
Somehow they managed to work things out. But it's not just people, it's also storage space, like these boxes here.
Hey, Dan.
In some cases, we have offices wallpapered with file cabinets. In our computer center, we even created an in-house sauna by placing all the network computers and internet servers in the same room. Some offices aren't actually offices at all. The area is out in the middle of the hallway where employees walk back and forth throughout the day, either using the printers or making copies. Even our vice president can't escape the crowding. Her office alone contains one additional staff person, wall-to-wall shelves and cabinets for storage, the entire CPE video library, and oh, did I forget the voicemail system? Okay, so you get the point. We're crowded, and there literally isn't another square foot of space for us to move into. But that's why our new building is going to provide us the space that we need now and the space that we need in the future to allow us to grow for the next 20 years and beyond. So let's go take a look. Well, here we are at the future site of CPAmerica's world headquarters. Now, we haven't broken ground yet, but as you can see, we've got a lot of room to grow. And hopefully by the end of the year 2000, we'll be moving in and moving forward in our continuing goal of exceeding members' expectations. This is the design for CPAmerica's new 16,000 square foot building. That's four times the size of our current building. The property divides into four quadrants. The first quadrant will house marketing, publishing, and member services. The second quadrant will host technology and support staff and future network programs. The third quadrant will be leased to two sister companies, CPA Mutual and Claims Professional. And the last quadrant will be leased to Horwath International for storage and combined networking opportunities. Well, we hope you enjoyed this sneak peek at CPAmerica International, and on behalf of the entire team, we'd like to thank you for your continued support in our mission of improving through sharing, and hope that sometime in the near future, you'll come and visit us here at our new world headquarters in Gainesville, Florida. Now, where is my office located? One, two, three.